tips to speed up your computer. So if you have got a slow computers, how we can fast it. So that's the one I'm going to show it. So welcome to wikidiki.com. So this is our portal. And this is an online animated portal. You can learn a lot of technology here. And here is our Wikidiki Code YouTube channel, Wikidiki Co. YouTube channel. You can subscribe and click this bell button to get thousands of projects and technical information here. Let's move on. So this is my computer. This is my computer. And right like properties. Okay, I got my Windows operating system in it. Okay, I'll go to my advanced system settings. Over here, click this advanced tab, settings. Over here, you can give this one option, adjust for best performance. So this is the default option your Windows will have. If you got your slowest computer, click this option, click OK button. The entire window will change for sure, but the performance will be real fast. Restart the computer and click apply and click OK. Automatically, the system will be real fast. It will real fast. So I don't want to change it, so I'll have this one as an option. But if you want to improvise it, click this one and click apply button, click OK button automatically, and click OK button here automatically. Your computer will be changed a little bit, the themes and everything will be disabled, and the performance of the computer will be real fast, and you are able to see your computer is working like anything. We got thousands of tips in our YouTube channel Wikidiki Code. So subscribe here, and thanks for watching this video.